Turn the motherfucking music up.
Just Blaze, man. Owe me, nigga.
City, Manhattan Island. 25 square miles of crowds, concrete, crime so cold they'd wither the soul and freeze the blood. Millions exist here, walking streets that may swallow them whole or spit out their bones. Locked away for the better part of 15 years, you've got no choice but to rely on those closest to you to watch out for your interests outside. In my absence, my son was given the keys to my kingdom, placing his trust in those who claimed my allegiance. As it turned out, it was a decision both of us would come to regret. And on the streets of New York City, regrets are measured in bullets.
I didn't know, man. I swear.
Get the fuck out.
Now.
Why are you cheating? Let me see my audible, dog.
Fuck you, nigga. You need to get a money.
Don't y'all niggas need to shut the fuck up. Marcus!
Hey, bro. Look who ain't dead, yo!
I ain't the only one.
What you talking about, nigga?
Your boy's fucked up, Cav. My pops is still alive. That's what
I think this is it for me.
I brought you in.
You just like your old man. You always gonna get played, nigga.
Too. Motherfuckers with no loyalty don't deserve to live.
Jesus Christ.
I guess you gotta do what you gotta do.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Don't owe me nothing.
Marcus, I helped raise you, and this is not how I expect to be repaid. Look, you can't keep doing this. You've had some scratches before, but this one, we're talking about one big fucking band-aid. It's the last time I'm saving your ass, so you better do exactly as I say, or you're on your own forever.
All right, man.
Now get the fuck out of here, kid. Merry Christmas.
Crime.
You know, I remember when you couldn't even wipe your own ass without my help, hotshot. So don't get cocky, you ain't a detective yet.
Come on, you know I'm gonna blaze through those qualification tests like that.
Oh, you in that much of a hurry to get out of my unit?
Lieutenant Dixon, nah, I was just...
Save it. I'm happy for you. You're gonna make a hell of a detective.
Well, hurry up and polish your badge or you're gonna be late.
This? Gangsters dressed as cops, huh? It ain't Halloween, Terry.
We talked about this, Victor. My contract, remember?
God damn, Terry, you know I don't like greenhorns in my...
Marcus has been on a beat for 4 years now. Just aced all the CIC stuff.
Yeah.
It's all down.
Remember, it's your responsibility. Comprende?
You got it, Vic. This is it, kid. All you gotta do is pass, huh? Don't shoot yourself in the foot, huh?
Son, this is your CIC. This is the combat test. See those practice dummies? Assert light jabs. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the... All right. Now keep it moving. Next area. If you're surrounded, use... All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just now show me some directional strikes. Come on, show me the directional move. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the caution. Sometimes it's best to hit them hard when they're down. Now keep it moving. Next area. Let's get a move on. Scramble and climb, son. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the... Not bad. Now let me see you grapple and throw, boy. Time to move without being seen. I want you to sneak up on that guy. Crouch to move nice and quiet. Remember, if you move too fast, they'll hear... Hey! That's rough on your fellow officers. You trying to kill him? Ooh, it's back to some combat now. Get your guard up. Block!
Oh!
All right, Greenhorn. Move on to the next... All right, let's see what you're made of before we finish it. Put down these jokers and I'll get you some extra points.
You punk!
see. This is the run and gun course. I want you to move. You ready, Ricky? All right. Okay. Now it gets real hard. Swing to another target and take it down. If you run out of ammo, you... All right, Greenhorn. Now let's see you hook that one. Now lean around that corner and take your...
Thank you.
You need mama to walk you through this. Watch out for the people now. Don't you hit any. Congratulations, officer. This completes your CIC qualifications test. Good luck to you out there.
No, honey, the lock is at Grand Central. No, the new ones. Yeah, suits him there. Está ahí el traje. No te apure. All right, you know what? Don't bother. Okay, love you too.
Why don't you just move into the city, Vic? You know, save yourself a train ride.
And my salary. You're kidding, right?
Looks like you still have both feet, kid. Was I fucking right about this guy or what? Denzel ain't got nothing on you, kid.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, Terry. How hard is it to shoot a target? I want you to take him into the street, see if he can handle himself in plain clothes and deal with real perks. Do the whole drill. Otherwise, no shield. Comprende?
Okay, boy wonder. Time to kiss your costume goodbye. Grab your street gear and pick up an unmarked cruiser at the garage. I'll meet you outside.
Yo, I got your boy wonder right here.
Hello, Detective. What can I do for you?
Better decirte la verdad, Manny. No, but we'll talk later. All right, kid, let's cruise. Talked to your father lately?
Nah, man.
I saw him a couple of weeks back. He wanted to see you.
Yeah. Well, Pop can call me if he wants to. Besides, he ain't the one out here watching my back.
Ah, come on, Marcus. We're practically family, right?
Right.
All right, now let me see you drive, huh? Here, check your GPS. You think you can beat the clock? Then step on it.
Man, I gotta hurry up.
You wanna get through traffic? How about using that siren, huh?
I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto with a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, enough didn't cross my mind. I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you put under pressure.
Keep this pace, Marcus, and you'll make it.
Just across 110th Street. Pimps trying to catch a woman next week.
Okay, you made it. Just pull up, get out of the car.
Oh, come on, Terry. Don't make me jump through these hoops.
Just go through the motions, kid. Keeps Navarro off our backs, right?
Yeah, okay.
Keep your phone on. I'll run you through a few basics. Well, what the hell are you waiting for? Get the hell out of the car.
All right, let's see your frisking hunches. Pick three males and pat them down for contraband.
Sorry, I gotta inspect you. Hey, that badge ain't real. You ain't real.
Okay. You're clean. Now get your ass out of here.
Oh, man, why you gotta violate your people,
homie? Sorry, my fault. You're free to go.
Good going. Next, I want to see you inspect your car. Walk over to the parked car over there and pop his trunk for me, would you? Hey, looks like you found something. You know, I heard... Shops. But you're gonna voucher it at the precinct, right? Whoa, look at these guys. We got a few hard cases. Well, you should already know there are different types of perps. There are the unarmed types. Shooting these guys is a definite no-no. Then there are the perps armed with a bat or a knife or something. Save your bullets unless absolutely necessary. Or my favorite, the jokers that are back in heat. It's open season on them. Whoa, what's going on over there? Looks like we got a bar brawl. I want you to crash. If the badge doesn't do the trick, you gotta pop some eardrums. Look at that. Nice shooting. Now put some cuffs on those pricks before they run for it.
You had a right to remain blah, 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 blah. They gonna love you in lockup. Yo, I hope you got a good plan B.
Hey, Marcus, you paying attention? One of your callers is getting away. Come to yourself a car and chase him down.
New York Police!
Marcus, you need a car. Get in the street and flash that badge.
Goddamn piece of shit! Move!
Look at this loser. He may be useful. Don't kill him, hotshot. Ah, shit, looks like we got a runner. Alright, look, ditch your car and chase him down on foot. When you get close enough, you tackle his ass to the ground. Marcus, you just gonna let him run off? Slap the cuffs on him and you're done.
Yo, this is getting to be easy.
Nice work, Marcus. You passed. A plus. Now, let's go see the king.
Looking after my boy, Terry.
I've been looking after myself, Pop.
How you been, Isaiah?
Just doing my time. To what do I owe the honor?
Thought you might want to see this.
Uh-huh. Seems my boy is no longer just a pawn. Congratulations, son. Life's full of irony, isn't it?
Higgins. Okay, I'll be there. Well, Isaiah, we gotta cut this short.
I'll be seeing you.
Kurt, let him out.
You did good, Boy Scout. You know you're the first new face in OCU in 7 years?
Yeah. Seems like Navarro keeps that unit pretty tight.
There's a reason for that. We'll talk about it. Some other time, though. Drive me to Mulberry and Spray. We got no time to lose.
Shit, where's the fire, man?
Come on, Marcus. This is important. Get your ass in the car.
What? I need to get out of here.
Ready for war, Joe. How you wanna blow these rocks? I know these dirty cops that'll get us in the field. It's a while. Hop in your helmet, your punishment's ready. Hit me and Beatles with noodles. We'll do this do on these service spaghetti. Everybody kiss the fucking floor. Don't be back. Fuck them all. If they move, we'll shoot that fucking whore. Dead in the middle of little. Did we know every little to middle? Little did we do diddly. Here to be a cold game. How the day I take it now. Make no mistake, for real, I wouldn't hesitate to kill. Until the fight when they turn off the hate. Got you at the last race. With my subterrate, I rub the face of the earth and first your family, children, my family, children, children, earth, and your gravity, children, insanity, building a pavilion in my civilian. It can't be the anarchy that humanity's feeling. I'm fuck without remorse, who's willing to out your boss forever and take all the cheddar like child support. I support one of anything he does, anything he loves. A brother from another brother, sympathy of.
What's up with that briefcase?
Sure, if you need to know.
Nah, man, it's cool.
If I'm not out in 6 minutes, you come in guns blazing.
All right, I got your back.
Terry?
Somebody talk to me.
No, man.
What the hell were you doing?
Hey, man, I don't know shit. Terry went inside.
Get the fuck out of here.
You feeling better?
Not really.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Yeah, me too.
It wasn't your fault. Forensic says it was a gas leak.
Bullshit.
Look, I know that you and Terry were close, Marcus, but you need to let this go. It's Navarro's business now. He's not gonna let you touch it.
No more OCU, huh?
Well, maybe one day, but for now, you're back here with me, working street crime.
I'm not putting those blues back on.
Relax, it's plainclothes duty. You get to keep your shield, as long as you play nice.
Fuck that. I need to find out what really happened.
Marcus, I'm trying to help you here. Crime has been on the rise all over the city, so please, do me a favor. Get out there and collar me some perps, okay?
Yes.
All right, Reed. What you got for me this time? What's the matter, officer? You're not gonna do something else with that, are you? Didn't have much to turn in, eh? Well, thanks anyway.
Sorry, you got no money to do right now. You're gonna have to do some work first, you know?
All right, man, suit yourself. Thanks. Not too bad. Doesn't look like you can afford it.
What sort of wheels would it be, Reed?
Watch where you're walking, pal.
Police inspection.
Listen, you jerk.
まったく非常識だわ。なんだこの。
What the hell? Oh shit!
You don't look like officer friendly. Well then, what do you think you are, mister?
Damn, nothing. Now get out of here. Okay.
That's right,
asshole. You're clean.
I'm clean.
Now get your ass out of here. Look, I ain't doing anything. Why you hassling me? Nothing. Now get out of here. Police inspection.
Hey, why are you hassling with me?
Sorry, my fault. You're free to go.
Hey, I'm on parole. I ain't trying to mess that up.
Marcus, listen up. There's been a number of street gambling-related homicides lately. Something is going on. Now round up some gamblers for me, and I'm gonna see if we can learn anything. This is Central Dispatch, code 1050. Reports received of active arsonists in vicinity, setting fire to surrounding property. Available units, please respond.
What the hell are you doing? Get it over with, Shaft. I'm clean.
Sorry, I got inspection.
What do you think you are, mister?
Okay. You're clean. Now get your ass out of here. Police, hold it, man.
Bring out.
You got anything illegal
on
your
mommy?
Get it
over with, Shaft. I'm clean. Who do you think you are, mister?
Sorry, my fault. You're free to go.
Idiota!
Who do you think you are, you...
Damn, nothing. Now get out of here. Yo, what you got there?
Best
You're
on
under cool. arrest. Police search, relax.
Man, my rights are being violated.
Sorry, my fault. You're free to go.
Hey,
you have a right to remain. You know the rest. Police search, relax.
You fucker.
Hey, how you doing?
Relax, girl. I'm gonna touch
you. Hey, you don't look like a cop. Motherfucker! Who do you think you are?
Nice and easy, girl. Gotta frisk
you.
Damn, nothing. Now get out of here.
Ah, damn it! What the hell? Yo, police! You hold
us
on parole. I ain't.
Ah, fuck!
Police inspection.
You're making a serious mistake.
Police inspection. Okay.
I'm gonna file a complaint.
You're clean. Now get your ass out of here.
Sorry, I gotta inspect
you. What are you bothering me for? I haven't done anything wrong.
What the fuck?
What's your dog?
Dispatch to patrol 1034 at a bank. We have a disgruntled employee holding the bank.
Why are you fucking with me, huh?
Exercise caution.
Excuse you,
what you doing?
Bullshit!
Police, I need your car!
What?
This is gonna be alright.
What's going on over there?
Messing with the wrong guy.
You need to go back to nursing school.
Do your job and harass real
Damn,
criminals.
Nothing. Now get out of here.
God damn it.
Breaking my balls. You're breaking my balls.
Sorry, my fault.
This is for grown.
You're free to go.
You ain't ready.
See how the man got us against one another?
Yo, police. You holding, son?
Fucking hell. You're a cop? Bah, prove it.
Man, my rights are being violated. What the hell?
Nice and easy, girl. Gotta frisk
you. Can just run up
okay.
In my personal space?
You're clean. Now get your ass out of here.
All I'm worth is $350.
Sorry,
you
take my
that
fault.
Too? Awesome.
You're free to go. Reed,
Hello, Marcus. We need to talk about Terry now.
Who the fuck is this?
Meet me at the FBI parking garage. On the double alone.
Yo, I'm here for that protection money. You got?
Hey,
help me. I'm just getting started. This is a mom and pop operation. I can't deal with this. Hey, how much time? Give me one. I don't want no trouble, please.
I'll sue you for everything you got.
Yo, you better come out the pocket. Yo, I can keep hitting.
Lives.
I can shoot you right now.
No, no, this don't.
Yo, up the cash and I'll bounce.
Well, take your money and go.
Thank you very much. I don't think about calling the police, because I'm already here.
Hey, yo, I'm an upstanding citizen.
Welcome to government housing.
Hey, good to see you. Need your haircut? You came to the right place. Nice doing business with you. Welcome.
Ah! You got a warrant?
Do your job and harass real criminals. God damn it.
Just because I'm a woman don't mean I won't.
What the fuck are you doing, asshole? Open your eyes, pal.
Ow! Damn it!
police search. Relax.
No, no, no. This shit ain't happening.
Okay.
Ow!
You're clean.
What the hell?
Get your ass out of here.